Hi everyone, today in this video we'll see how you can create a new folder in Windows 10. So let's get started. So you can create a new folder in three ways. One is through keyboard and the other two are using mouse. So I'll just go to the folder where you wish to create a new folder, and if you do a right click, you find an option called new which I have highlighted there in the top. The option is folder. If you click on that, a new folder will be created. And when a new folder is created, as you can see, the name is highlighted for you to change the name. So you can give something like the name based on your choice to the folder. So if it's a photo album, then you can give January photos, anything like that, and based on the choice. So this is one way where we have created. I'll just so to rename this folder, you can just right click on the select the folder, right click on it, and you can see an option last but one, that is rename. So if you select that, you can rename it to, I'll just rename it like January photos created through right click. So just want to show the three options. So this is the first option. So one dot, yeah, and just make sure sometimes some some characters are not allowed in file name. So I have tried to give flash like slash, so you can see a file name can't contain any of these characters. Why they can't contain is because the folder structure is made up of slashes, and if a file folder name is also containing slashes, then it causes confusion to the system to understand it. So that's the reason slash, star and those things are not allowed. To give you an example, if you can see, so I am in the folder SK shares in D drive, and you can see there is a slash. So that's why if I try to give slash here, it won't. So that is just coming back to the rename, you just click right click, and if you select rename, you can give the other name is just select the folder, click on F2, and automatically it will enable to change the file name. So if I click on F2, it will change. So that is one way. And one more thing is just click on that and wait. Just click on select the folder and wait for a while, and that's why it changes. So let's see. Otherwise, like for your default directory, if it doesn't happen, just tap on it again and then wait, it will start. So just tap and wait, and you can rename. So this is one way, and the second way to create folder is through keyboard. Like I'll just finish over the mouse part one more way. So the other is, you can see on home in Windows 10 you have an option called new folder here only. So if you click on that, new folder created through menu. So that way. And if you want to pin this folder to quick access, then you can just click on this option in the top, and automatically it gets pinned to quick access. So you can see it got pinned. Now I have one more folder with this name, so that's the reason it is coming that way. So that way you can pin, and if you click on it again, then it gets unpinned. So this, I don't think you can unpin this way. You have to just go to that place, remove from quick access to remove it. So I'll just leave the link in the description on how to pin and unpin in quick access. You can watch that video and get info on that. So this is the second way, created through menu. So I'll just rename this. And the third way is through keyboard, that is Control Shift N. If you click the combination of Control Shift and then N, then new folder will be created. So this is the third way. So if you hover on this new folder thing, you can see new folder, Control Shift N to create a new folder. So this way you can create it. And for rename, there's an if you select, there's one option called rename in the top, and F2 as well. So this way you can rename it also. So this way you can create a new folder with three different ways and rename through menu as well as this. And if you there you can see a lot of options here related to this. So to copy, cut, and every subsequent keyboard shortcut is also mentioned there, and copy path of that particular folder structure. For example, if I copy this and if I copy the path and if I say notepad, then I can see it. So you can see this is the path structure, D, SK shares, Control Shift, and so this way you can copy the path through the menu. And if you hover through some other options like share, you can zip it, email it to some specific people like that. And you can also add some security like network access as well if your system is on network, and some advanced security also you can add. And then the third option is view. There you can select the view structure of the folder icons and sort based on what you wish to sort. So if you go to details, then you can sort it, and you can add more columns like date created, authors who have authored it, and tags if you have added any. And I haven't checked tags anytime. So okay, so this way you can group by names like that, size all columns to fit, and item checkboxes like that, file name extensions if you wish to see. So everything can be related to a folder can be available to this top menu section. So hope this video was helpful to you in understanding that. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Have a nice.
You say you wanna try, but you never do.